Turmeric or haldi has taken the world by storm, and it is one superfood that is here to stay. But do we really know how to maximize the benefits of this superfood? In today's video, I'm going to give you a little background on turmeric and tips on how to make the best use of it. So if you're interested, keep watching. Hello everyone, this is Nirupama and welcome to Simplify. I make videos on food, health and nutrition. Let's get started. First, a little background and science on turmeric. Turmeric, which is now popular all across the globe, is a spice that originated in India many thousands of years ago, and it has been prominently mentioned in Ayurveda, mainly for its medicinal properties. We know for sure from old scriptures as well as from scientific literature that turmeric has healing properties. It has been used to treat diseases like heart conditions and arthritis. It also has anti-inflammatory properties, which means that it reduces the effect of stress on our bodies. It is also an anti-aging food. Now coming to the magical compound in turmeric, which is curcumin. If you thought that turmeric and curcumin are the same thing, they are not. Turmeric has many different compounds and curcumin is just one of those compounds. Although curcumin is the most known and popular compound in turmeric, which gives turmeric its bright yellow color. Curcumin is also what gives turmeric all its medicinal benefits that I mentioned earlier. The problem with curcumin is that it is very, very hard to absorb by our bodies. In scientific language, we call it low bioavailability, which means that a very small fraction of curcumin actually gets absorbed by our intestine into our system. So even if you keep having curcumin pills or tablets, chances are that you're not really absorbing anything. So then what can we do to boost the absorption of curcumin? There are three things that you can do. Tip number one, don't have curcumin, have turmeric. There are numerous reports that have shown that the moment you take a compound out of its original matrix, it no more works the same way. The same stands true for curcumin. The moment curcumin is taken out of turmeric and sold as a pill or tablet, its absorption efficiency decreases. So my advice to you is to always prefer using whole turmeric in its raw form or powdered form instead of having curcumin pills or tablets. That's the first tip. Tip number two, add a source of fat. Curcumin is fat soluble, which means that it dissolves only in fat. So adding turmeric powder to your glass of water and drinking it is not very useful because unfortunately there is no fat in water to help you absorb the curcumin. Also, adding turmeric to your fruit smoothies or juices is not very useful because the curcumin is probably not even getting absorbed by the body. So the solution is to add a source of fat whenever you're using turmeric. The traditional ways of using turmeric in India takes care of this very well. For example, we use turmeric in dals or curries where we heat some oil or ghee in a pan and add our spices, onions, turmeric powder, mix it all well, and then we add our vegetables or dal. This way, the curcumin in turmeric is retained very well in the food, and also the chances of absorption of the curcumin in our body increases. Another traditional way of using turmeric in India is the haldi doodh or turmeric milk or turmeric latte as the West calls it now. The milk fat, be it regular milk or almond milk or coconut milk, helps in absorption of the curcumin. If you're an Indian, I'm sure you already know how our parents and grandparents have always taught us to have our haldi doodh 30 minutes before going to bed. It gives you a wonderful night's rest and recovery. Also, based on your choice, you can add a little bit of kesar or cinnamon powder or rose petal syrup to your turmeric milk to further enhance its flavor and nutrient profile. The third tip for enhancing the absorption of curcumin is addition of black pepper. Black pepper has a compound called piperine, which further enhances the absorption and hence bioavailability of curcumin in our body. A study has shown that when piperine was given together with curcumin to humans, the absorption of curcumin increased by more than 2000%. Now that's huge. As a matter of fact, even just a pinch of black pepper does wonders in enhancing the absorption of curcumin. So you don't need to add a whole lot of black pepper. Just a pinch of crushed or powdered black pepper to your curries or turmeric milk will help boost the absorption of curcumin. So a quick recap of the three things that you can do to boost the absorption of curcumin from turmeric. First, have turmeric in its raw form instead of having curcumin pills or tablets. Second, always add a source of fat while consuming turmeric. It will help in absorption of the curcumin. curries and turmeric milk are a great option. Third, add a pinch of black pepper to further enhance the absorption of curcumin in your body. I hope you all are staying safe and productive wherever you are. If you want some productivity ideas, I'll link my video right here. Do check it out. If you liked my video on turmeric, I would really appreciate a thumbs up or a comment. I'll see you all in my next video. Take care until then. Bye.